The controversial longtime head of the National Rifle Association is resigning. Wayne LaPierre announced his resignation as the NRA's executive vice president today. A release from the NRA says LaPierre cited health reasons in his decision to resign, which will take effect at the end of the month. A civil suit in New York against LaPierre is expected to start in a matter of days. He is accused of violating nonprofit laws and misusing millions of dollars of NRA money to pay for lavish lifestyles.